There's a new four-legged member of the police force in Washington Township, New Jersey. The department swore in canine officer Vino last night. And what a cutie Vino is. Officials read the oath of allegiance to the two-year-old black lab at the township's municipal meeting. He will be cross-trained in narcotics detection and tracking people who are missing.
Great Vino, like there. Wine.
Yes.
That's a good name.
That is a good name, and he looks like a really good dog. So
good for
I'm
them.
Sure they're glad to have him on the force.